Hello and welcome to Pixel Aquarium. Today we're going to be drawing a giant oarfish. Now I've drawn giant oarfish before, both in pixel art and in pencil, but I wanted to draw one in a more natural pose. Now, oarfish, of course, they swim vertically in the water, so that's something I wanted to capture today. I also wanted to use a slightly smaller canvas than actually significantly smaller canvas than I used previously, going from 160 by 90 all the way down to 80 by 45. Now, 80 by 45 is the resolution I've been using in all of my more recent pixel pieces, but back when I did my oarfish, I was still using the much larger scale, so I just decided that it was time to update my oarfish art, and it's one of my favorite fish to draw, so I just thought I would give it another shot, especially since I've been seeing a lot of wonderful oarfish art recently, and even though I've drawn it in pencil, I wanted to do something a little more colorful, and of course I prefer pixel art, so let's get pixeling.